Locate and remove the 6 push rivets along the top of the grille, as well as the 2 on the inner corners of the bumper cover to allow for some flexibility of the bumper. Use a flathead screwdriver to remove the push rivets, making sure to only pull the pin part way up. The way these are designed, if you pull the pin too far, it will prevent the rivet from sliding out. With the rivets removed, you can now gently tilt the grille forwards to locate the 2 screws along the bottom and the plastic tabs on each lower corner. Using a Phillips head screwdriver, remove the 2 screws and then release the plastic tabs by hand. The grille will then come out. Here you can see where the 2 screws line up with the grille. And here you can see the plastic tabs. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. That lets me know what kind of content to produce in the future. I also ask that you subscribe and hit the notification bell to be alerted of my latest videos. The more subscribers I get, the more content I can continue to produce.